journey of a Delhi girl starts when she enrolls her name in this college, the South Delhi Polytechnic for Women. As the students of media, we have made so many nature-related movies and programs for the college. And for that, we don't have to go outside for any inspiration. Our college provided us with these big and luscious trees and campus. College does not provide us for the knowledge and education for the course we opted, but also helped us to be close to the nature.
What are you doing?
What? We are just drinking water.
Right?
We are drinking water only.
It's okay to drink water, but if I throw plastic material on the ground.
So why are you doing this all this mystery?
Because it's our college and it's our responsibility to clean it.
Okay, it's our responsibility to clean it. But why are you doing it?
We are also part of this college.
Okay. So
you should pick it up. People like you who are making our surroundings dirty, and you blame our faculty and government. Take a small step and take the responsibility instead of blaming others. But I don't think you will ever understand this.
I think she was right. We should take our responsibility very seriously. It is our duty to clean our surroundings. Let's take initiative, let's take all the dirty things out and put in them.
Excuse me, author. We have revised our mistake, and it is our second home, and we should not litter here and there. And we are here to take. We should contribute, and we want to take initiative with you, and we want to clean our body, as we have spent lots of time here, and since we have passed here, and we want our future to come and realize that we love our home. It's our second home, so we want to take initiative with you.
Exactly, that's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
So let's take a step forward to make our surroundings clean.
Clean poly.
Green poly.
For